Javier Lifestyle. It's your boy Chris Javier bringing you another YouTube video, and today I bring back Alibata Fridays. Yes, that was a segment that I used to do quite often on my channel, and I'm bringing it back because I haven't reacted to Alibata. So the other day I was thinking, man, I need to bring back Alibata Fridays. And what would be a better day than today on Friday to release this reaction? So I am going to check out what my man has been up to lately. I do see on his channel that 2 weeks ago that he released a titled video called Infected. So I am assuming that this is an original cover from Alibata. And I haven't reacted to much original covers. I know he does amazing covers like Black or White from Michael Jackson, Numb from Linkin Park. We got Bohemian Rhapsody by Queen. So you already know this guy is unbelievable with the fingerstyle covers. That's why I pronounce him as the king of fingerstyle. But guys, enough of this talking. Let's get to reacting. But before we do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and join the Javier Lifestyle family on the road to 40K. But let's get into this. Let's go. Hey, my man. Want to say something I noticed. So in this video there are three windows, right? It's all split into three windows, and for each window there's different parts that he is actually playing. That's a very clever idea by Mr. Alibata, just to show that he can do just not one part, but he can do two and three parts as well. So I really enjoy listening to Alibata every time he does do a fingerstyle cover. It is just simply amazing and blowing people's mind left and right. I see these people like that I am friends with, and they have reacted to Alibata to the same reactions that I have done, like Black or White. And every time that they see it, they don't know what to say. It's breathtaking, you know? So Alibata, again, I'm glad that nothing has changed, but hey, it's amazing that he is doing at the rate that he's doing these covers, because it's not easy to do an instrumental of the guitar, you know? But Alibata, he makes it so seamless and look so easy, which it is definitely not. Like, if I ever try, oh man, y'all probably throw some tomatoes on me. But let's continue, y'all. Wow, look at that guy. One thing I love about Alibata as well is that he doesn't make you want to stop. You just want to listen and see how creative his mind is, because this takes a lot of creativity, especially putting this video together, if he was the one that put this together. I'm pretty sure he is, because he is a guy that, if you guys don't know the Ali Bata story, he's a forklift driver. He just loves to play the guitar. He doesn't want to get money off this and anything like that. He just loves the instrument so much. He wants to spread that love and show us the talent that he has with it. And that's one thing I love about him, is just that he is embracing music, and that's all he cares for. He doesn't care about the riches, you know. He doesn't care about going from rags to riches or anything like that. Because you know what? His room has not really changed since the start that I've seen Ali Bata. He hasn't really changed the setting that he's in. He's always in his room just playing the guitar in his bed comfortably, you know. He's just happy to just play his instrument, you know, and that's all he cares about. That's like his baby, you know. So it's like anyone that, like, my YouTube channel, that's my baby. His guitar is his baby. Someone else might be into dancing, their studio is their baby. So it's nice to have a hobby that you enjoy and you're not taking it too seriously. I mean, you are taking it seriously enough, of course, you know, because that's his craft. But you're not like, oh, I am worried because I'm getting paid off this. Like, that's not it at all. So that's what I like about Ali Bata and the way he plays that instrument. Woo! This guy, he's up there with my favorite is Carlos Santana. Carlos Santana, he is one of my favorite guitarists. But Ali Bata, he is one of my favorite fingerstyle cover guitarists that I've seen personally on YouTube or any other platform. But let's continue this, y'all. Number one, 2022. So he's just letting you guys know, hey, I'm not done yet. This is just the first part of my fingerstyle cover. This is the first edition of my fingerstyle cover in the year of 2022. So it's nice that he's still continuing on with the instrument, the guitar, and still with keeping up with his YouTube as well. You know, this man's on a mission. This man's on a mission to let everybody know, yo, I am the best fingerstyle cover out there on this platform. But I enjoyed it. And it always amazes me how this guy doesn't get a bunch of blisters in his fingers from doing the guitar and the runs that he does. It's like he does it so in a fast, competitive pace. But it's like, that's just how he does it, you know? But I actually love this cover. This was amazing. Ali Bata does not disappoint ever. And I'm glad that he is continuing on his legacy. A lot of people have, like, enjoyed his fingerstyle covers, like I've seen personally. And I enjoy his fingerstyle covers. So I'm glad to react to more Ali Bata. If you guys have any suggestions, comment below. If you want me to check out any other reactions. I've done any other covers if I'll do reactions on. But let me know, because I have done a bunch of Ali Bata reactions in the past. I do actually have a whole section of Ali Bata, if you guys haven't noticed, on my channel. So I do have a playlist. So if you guys want to check that out after this video, go ahead and click. I'll put it in the cards above. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Join the Hobby Lifestyle family on the road to 40K. And until next time, it's always peace, love, and positivity. And Ali Bata, keep rocking that guitar. All right, I'll see you soon. Peace. Yeah. And I discovered, that black and white is all y'all see. And I need color. I need color. I need tangerine, orange and pink, forest green, black and white is all y'all see.